KFI Los Angeles, Earl C. Anthony Incorporated.
News on the hour, on the half, and when it breaks.
I'm Terry Anzer. The mystery behind why redheads are more prone to melanoma might be solved.
Scientists have known for a while natural redheads have a greater risk for getting the deadly skin cancer, but they never knew exactly why until possibly now. Researchers at Harvard Medical School say the genetic mutation responsible for the red hair and light skin also appears to promote a well-known cancer-causing pathway, at least in mice and in cell cultures. That pathway is apparently triggered when a redhead is exposed to ultraviolet radiation. Oncologist Martin Palmer with Los Robles Hospital in Thousand Oaks says the focus should be finding out the differences in cancer cells and regular cells and then targeting those differences.
And once you target just the difference, then you're likely to have a more specific treatment, otherwise known as a targeted biologic treatment.
This study could lead to future research to possibly find drugs to target the pathway or maybe even shut off the gene mutation. Researchers do say the findings in mice and cell cultures may not always have the same results in people. Donald Morrison, KFI News.